Owa nino isitangpe ni isin akojopo ajo agoa ajo rekoja kanju kanju te afi bosi do minera joko
balei.
Listen to this.
Baro Oluwa Nigeria.
Hear the word of God, Nigeria.
Iwarile Nigeria gboro Oluwa.
Nigeria, hear the word of God.
World,
yeah, what Nigeria, God is talking about this, about this nation.
I saw
the throne of this nation.
Okay, you see,
that is against the law, love of this nation. There's a but.
Ogun ti gba joba lowo eni to je pe o gba ju ogun lo.
The battle that he pitched, those that think they are more, that they are wiser than the battle.
Nigeria.
He's already in Nigeria.
And he
wants to start working now. There's a boat. Only those that call on God. Those battle, that battle will not affect them.
Nigeria.
Nigeria.
Other
nation, other states might scatter. But I am the Lord. I will never allow you to scatter. Where there is hunger in this nation. Where there is begging in this nation. I am the Lord that satisfied. I will take hunger away.
I want to baby by delay.
Those are making families to be in hunger. No matter how they are shining, I will place the hand of suffering on them. You that the throne of this
Nigeria.
In Nigeria.
Your
name is General.
Oga Olopa.
Inspector General.
Boba fe.
If you like.
Na sebe tu arakaya sedia. Boba fe.
If you like.
Bereto yakose.
Start to do what you're supposed to do.
Baba fe.
If you don't like,
sento ya kwe ya kwe ko ya ko si.
Do what you're not supposed to do.
Baba sento ya ko si.
If you do what you're supposed to do.
Bibeli ti mo gbe sori bi woli.
This Bible I placed on my head as a prophet.
Ko ni jaya oje o.
Will not allow you to suffer.
Suba kan be o.
There's a but.
Baba sento ya ko si.
If you don't do what you're supposed to do.
Emi loloko olopa.
I'm the police of the
police.
I'm the general of the police. Which is the Lord I am that I am. I am the one. I gave you a chance. I
gave
those that
are
more than you. I know your age. I know your age, Inspector General of Police. I know the day you are giving birth to the world. I was the one that gave you a chance to go to the world. I was the one that placed you on that chair. Do what you're supposed to do. Do what you are supposed to do. For me to do what I'm supposed to do with you. I am the God that gave birth to your great grandfather. I was the one that gave them chance to give birth to you. And your life is in my hand. Do what you are supposed to do. For me not to kill you.
Nigeria, hear
the word of God.
In
other states.
In
36 states that you have.
I will
make disease to come on 7 states. In this year coming. That disease got no chance for anybody. That they will be begging government. They will be begging federal government. That please help us. The help from federal government will not be enough, will not be sufficient. Because of their iniquities.
Who Nigeria?
Who Nigeria?
Oh, John Law.
Time is going.
Oh, them are John Law.
And you don't know.
But if you see what you,
I place you to be at the front.
Suba.
But
oh, Farah,
you are drawing yourself back. Governors of this nation, hear the word of God. Those that said they want to go back to their position, all of you, I divided into two. I will give you chance. In that moment that you want to get there, I will cheat on you by myself. Half of you, you these people that you are on the throne now, that you said you want to go back there for another time, I have divided you aside. The Lord of division, I've divided you, half of you, that you are there now, you'll never be there anymore. And what you have, I've caused it. What do you think that you have that is enough for you? Your generations. You and your generations. You will not have anything. I will make sure I suffer you. What that thing you think you have kept will keep you somewhere at the end of your life. I will put it in distress. That thing that you have, that what you have will not be enough for you, will not be sufficient for you, because you are not the owner. You are not the owner. That your house, in your presence, I will sell them. Those things that you kept, I will make sure I take them away. I will take them away from you. That sickness has never been in your own generation. It's before you already. That money that I said you have, that sickness will take it away from you. I am God of this nation. Peace be unto you.